This is Instant Miracles.
What's wrong with
her?
Oh God, I'm shocked. I couldn't even control myself. This lady here is saying her legs and her hands were swollen. Vanga vaka zvimba maoko nemakumbo. Vatoya vakatakurwa nemaasha. Chirimuro ichi chisilingi changa chakatakura ruoko ruchirema ho. But the moment you prayed, she walked from the back all the way here. Kumira kwavakaita kuvanga vasingagoni zvavari kuita izvi. She couldn't do what she's doing right now.
Oh,
she can't even walk, man of God. She can't even walk.
Jesus.
Come on, give Jesus praise. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that.
You see, even the way she's still walking. You see, can you see the way she's walking? Be perfected.
With a touch, the prophet of God commands her to be perfected as a confirmation of the completion of her miracle.
So you can see how serious it was. She was carried here and she's saying the legs were swollen.
She was brought here in a car and ushers carried her into the service. Ushers carried her from the car. She came with this lady here. This lady can testify. This is the lady who came with her.
Ushers had to carry her from the car outside.
Yes.
To bring her inside. And now she can walk like that.
Look at her face. She is really overwhelmed and she can't stop thanking Jesus for her healing miracle.
Just thank him. Thank him for what he's doing. Thank him for what he's doing. Thank him for what he's doing.
By just being in the presence of the men of God, her sister is also moved by the power of God. Shylet just can't stop. She continues to pace all over as she praises the Lord. After the service, this is what Shylet had to say.
From now on, I'll be coming to church. This is my church. This is where I received my healing, and I'll never let go of Jesus. I want to thank the Lord for my healing. I can now work for my children, cook for my husband, and go to work, just like everybody else.
Here we see Mrs. Chabikwa with her family celebrating her miracle as they sing her favorite song that has become a reality in her life today. Indeed, there is power in the blood of Jesus to break every chain of bondage and captivity. This is unbelievable. Shylet can now walk on her own, and instead of sitting in the back of the truck, she is now sitting in front. Let us hear what Shylet's brother-in-law had to say about her healing.
My name is Blessing Chabikwa. The lady sitting next to me is my sister-in-law, my older brother's wife. Initially, only one leg was in pain. Then the pain switched to the other leg. And eventually, the pain spread to her hands, and her entire body became painful. She eventually failed to walk and eat. And she needed someone to bathe her and brush her teeth. Almost every day, attempts were made to ensure she received a healing, but to no avail. We left home. We had to carry her. She could no longer do anything. Pain was all over her body. She came here sitting at the back of the pickup truck, and she had to be carried into the auditorium on a chair since she could not walk on her own. She rose up as Prophet Emmanuel Makandiwa was praying. That's when she began to walk, step by step, as she went to the front, where people were testifying. The visible changes are that she can walk on her own now, and she can raise her hands, something she could not do. She can drink juice on her own, yet she previously needed someone to feed her. She came to the car walking on her own.
I would like to thank Prophet Emmanuel Makandiwa. I am healed.
In song and celebration, Mrs. Chabikwa and her family depart for home. Here we see Shylet arriving home straight from church. Much to the glory of God, her step has even improved. This is nothing but the grace of God. Shylet's mother cannot believe the changes she is seeing as she examines her daughter. This God is simply amazing. Wow! To her mother's joy, Shylet can now hold a glass of water and drink unassisted. Let us hear what Shylet has to say.
I really want to thank God because when I went to church today, I received my healing through his servant, Prophet E. Makandiwa. When I arrived at church, I could not walk. I was at the back of a pickup truck wrapped in a blanket. I was carried out of the car using that same blanket and was placed in a chair. As I was in the service, I raised my faith and I received my miracle, which enabled me to walk to the front where the prophet was. He prayed for me, held my hand, and tapped my feet. I regained my strength the very same moment that he prayed for me. I managed to lift a bottle of water and drink it by myself. I could not do that before. I want to thank God for the healing I received today. I thank the Lord for the miracle that I encountered today. Now I am home.
Shylet's mother also has something to say as she expresses her gratefulness.
When she came home walking, I felt at peace, and I appreciated the goodness of the Lord and his faithfulness to everyone. I was restless and disturbed since I never had any time to sleep. She would cry every time someone would touch her body. Even when people carried her, she would be crying in pain. And she would say that her entire body was painful. Things had become hectic for me. No one would sleep at home. Her illness would be critical during the night, and we will be awake contemplating on what to do next and how she could be helped. She could not rise up from bed or sit on her own. She was someone who would be carried in blankets. She could not turn herself in bed, eat on her own, or bath. She needed someone to turn her in bed, and she could not even lift up a paper or hold it. When she went to church, I was so happy to see her arriving home, walking on her own. I am so happy and grateful. We thank the Holy Spirit for the work he has done on Shylet Chabikwa.
You're watching Instant Miracles.